Chris, to another exciting episode, or should I say, a special episode this week, second episode of Flush of the Week. And the reason I'm doing this is because today we are flushing Mark Zuckerberg of Facebook. We're flushing Facebook completely because CNN used a 30-year-old crisis actor in the Parkland shooting, David Hogg. He's been arrested, he has a public arrest record, and he's not even from Florida, he's from South Carolina, okay? But supposedly, at the shooting in front of CNN's cameras, he's a 17-year-old survivor, when he's actually a 30-year-old crisis actor and junior reporter for CNN. And every time somebody posts the truth about him, Facebook removes it. Facebook is part of this new world order in helping spread disinformation. Facebook, Mark Zuckerberg, you are a turd. And you are a big turd. And you are hereby deemed my extra flush of the week. Goodbye, turd.